21-27 on the Blue Alliance and on the Red Alliance. Also, we have robots taking the switch for each of those on the Blue Alliance, taking the scale. So on the Blue Alliance, the score is moving ahead, 49-15 on the Red Alliance. Sparktronics placing a cube there, but by now on the Blue Alliance, there are as many as three cubes. I can't quite see from here. Now maybe four cubes going on the blue end of the scale. The switch is still owned by both teams, but the scale strongly in favor of the Blue Alliance. The Blue Alliance with a score of 113 to Red 69 as we come down to the last 99 seconds of the match. So it comes down to this. If the Blue Alliance wins again, they will be announced the winner of this competition here at Mount Vernon today. If the Red Alliance wins, we'll go into a tiebreaker for the final match. It all depends on that, and so the robots are busy. 29-10, taking control of the Red Alliance switch momentarily. We're seeing who can pile on the most power cubes onto the scale, and at the moment it's the Blue Alliance. Red Alliance dropping on another power cube, but it's not enough to overcome the weight on the other end of that balance. 29-10, that's Jack in the Box with their swerve drive, just cycling cube after cube, rapidly filling up the blue end of the scale. That's likely to stay that way. Both alliances in charge of their switch as we move into the end game. 29-10 going for the climb. And as far as the Red Alliance go, their team 49-15 in place for a climb. Let's see if they can make it. 21-47 on the scale. 49-15 going for the climb. They're up. They're pulling it up. As we come down to 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It looks like 378 blue, but we're gonna come back and get the final score in just a moment. And now for the final score, final number two, here at Mount Vernon, the winner is the Blue Alliance. Congratulations, West Valley High School Team Chuck, Jack in the Bot, and Brave Bots.
If you're a senior, where should you be heading right now? If you are a senior in high school, where should you be heading right now?
오빤 강남 스타. 강남 스타. 낮에는 따사로운 인간적인 여자. 커피 한 잔에 여유를 아는 품격 있는 여자. 밤이 오면 심장이 뜨거워지는 여자. 그런 반전 있는 여자. 강남 스타일 강남 스타일